I'm Dana. We're here today to talk about C445's memory backup module. The C445 motor management relay is designed to provide the highest levels of protection and uptime for critical motors while being simple and easy to use. The memory backup module makes device replacement fast and error-free. This small unit installs behind the communication card of the base control module, where it continually saves device configuration data to its own non-volatile memory. If you need to replace a C445, simply remove the memory backup module and place it in the new base control module. It will automatically recognize that it is in a new device and transfer saved configuration data. This means you don't need to track down a configuration file or take the time to commission the new device, helping you get back up and running with minimal interruption. Let's go through a quick demonstration. I have two units powered up. One is out of the box with default settings. For example, motor FLA here is 10 amps, which is the default setting of the lowest range of the connected measurement module. The system is also in the default direct operation mode. The second device I have is already configured to the application. The FLA setting is 30 amps, and it is a reverser, as you can see from the forward and reverse keys. I'm powering off the system, removing the memory backup module, and installing it in our new out-of-the-box device. Once we've powered up our new system, you can see the settings copied over automatically. Once this is complete, the memory backup module will continue its job of saving the current configuration, including any new changes made on this new device. There you have it, intelligence made easy. To learn more about how C445 can help with uptime in your facility, visit www.eaton.com/C445 or call 877-ETN-CARE. That's 877-386-2273.